What is glycogen? To answer this, we're going to start with carbohydrates. When we eat carbs, our body breaks them down into what is called glucose. Glucose is the main source of energy, or fuel, for cells. When the cells are full of fuel, the body takes this extra energy and converts it to glycogen. So glycogen is a form of energy storage in the body. It is estimated that the body stores about 2,000 calories worth of energy as glycogen. It gets stored in mainly two places, in muscles and in the liver. Glycogen that is stored in the liver can be used by other organs and cells in the body. Glycogen that is stored in muscles is not shared, so it is used only by muscle cells. It is estimated that the liver will store about 400 calories of energy, and the muscles will store about 1,600 calories of energy. Now we're going to take a basic look at how this works. Let's say that Jack here is about to eat. His liver glycogen tank is 3/4 full, and his muscle glycogen tank is also 3/4 full. Jack eats his meal, and the carbs are broken down into glucose. Some of this glucose is sent by the liver into the bloodstream to cells throughout his body. The liver takes the extra glucose and converts it to glycogen and stores it for later use, filling up his liver glycogen tank. In between meals, when energy is needed, the liver breaks the glycogen down into glucose and releases it into the bloodstream. As you can see, the glycogen tank starts to empty until Jack eats again. One note here, fat can also be converted to energy to be used, and I'll cover that in another video. The process will be similar in the muscles. Jack's muscle glycogen tank was 3/4 full before his meal. After his meal, the tank is full. In between meals, Jack is moving around, causing his muscle glycogen tank to become depleted until he eats again. And that be glycogen.